Let's have a look at the water saving targets reached this week.
Thank you.